So it's frantic city in Vancouver's residential real estate market. No surprise, the province brought in a 15% property transfer fee on foreign residents. Guess what happened? Those people, they couldn't close their deal fast enough before the August 2nd deadline. The deadline, it's now come and gone, and guess what? Get me out of that deal as fast as I can. I don't want to buy this house anymore. Is it a surprise? Not really. Consider, maybe you got a $100,000 deposit on a $2 million home. The tax is $300,000, so you walk away. Good luck finding me in mainland China if you want to sue. So what's next? Some people say the tax isn't even legal. It goes against the charter rights they claim. Others say it goes against NAFTA and bilateral agreements we have with China. So why did the Christie Clark government even go ahead with this? People claim they're pandering to voters. Voters want this tax, but you gotta ask yourself, 70% of people are homeowners in Vancouver. They're about to see their property prices go down. How on earth is this tax going to benefit them? I'm Gary Marr for the Financial Post.